P is 2 and what, and Q is 2, like P and Q is what is 2. The if here is 2 and here is 2, then the then our value is gonna go 2. Then in other case or otherwise it's gonna go false. If you have 2 false, here it's gonna go false. You have false and 2 is gonna go false. You have this and it's gonna go false. What we are actually saying is that what? If you look at this conjunction theorem, this is our theorem from this point. This is our theorem. What? Theorem 1. Can you see it? That is this state that what? If your P and Q is true, so your P and Q is going to what? It's going to be true. In the other case, it's going to be what? False. This is it. Now, let's move to what? To disjunction. This what? Disjunction.
Likey.